One of the key things that any reference management software will do is to help organize your references and research. In this video, I will be showing you how you can organize your references in Zotero. There are four major functions that Zotero can do to help organize your Zotero library. The first is to create folders or collections, as Zotero calls it, to organize your references. The second is to use tags to tag individual references with your own controlled vocabulary. The third is to use the inbuilt search function in Zotero, which not only searches the metadata of your reference, but it also searches the PDF that you have attached to your reference. Finally, Zotero can remove duplicates in your Zotero library, which is an important step to do because having duplicates in your library can confuse Zotero when you are citing references. The first function that Zotero can do to help you organize your library is to create folders or collections where you can organize your references according to topics, modules, chapters, or even based on authors. To create folders or collection, open up Zotero and click on the new collection icon on the top left-hand corner. A pop-up will appear and you can give the collection a name. To add references into that folder, head to the main Zotero library, drag and drop the references you want into that folder. To remove references from your folder, just head to the folder, select the reference you want to be removed, and press delete. The reference will be removed from the folder, but not your Zotero library. You can also create subfolders. To do so, choose a folder you want to add a subfolder. Right-click on it and select New Subcollection. And a pop-up will appear for you to name the subfolder. Another way of organizing your reference is to use the tagging system that is built into Zotero. This method allows you to tag your references with your own keywords. To tag your reference, first, head to your reference. Click on Tags, and then click on Add. You can then key in your tags and use the search bar at the top right-hand corner of Zotero to search for your references by your tags. Zotero also allows you to search your Zotero library for your references. It also allows you to search the PDFs that you have attached to your references. To use the search function, first decide whether you want to search a particular collection or your entire Zotero library. If you want to search your entire Zotero library, select My Library. If you only want to search a single collection, click on the collection before you conduct your search. Once you have selected your Zotero library or collection, go to the search bar on the top right-hand corner. Make sure you are searching for everything and just conduct your search. The final and most important function that I'm going to show you in this video is how you can remove duplicates. This is an important function in Zotero, and we at NUS Libraries highly recommend that you do this at the end of the day when you finish searching for references. The reason why this is important is because if you have duplicates in your Zotero library, Zotero may get confused when you start citing references and it may cite the reference wrongly. To remove duplicates, open up Zotero and click on Duplicate Items on the left panel. If there are duplicates, Zotero will highlight them and ask you to compare the references. If they are indeed duplicates, click on Merge Two Items and Zotero will merge the references and delete the extra reference. If there are no more duplicates, Zotero will not show any result. I hope that this video has shown you how you can organize your Zotero library so that you can be more efficient in your research and writing workflow. You can visit the Zotero Library Guide if you want to know more about Zotero. You can also email us at askalib@nus.edu.sg if you need further assistance.